New at noon now, the battle over a proposed offshore wind farm is set to go before the state's highest court today. The Supreme Court plans to hear arguments and a challenge against the power purchase agreement between National Grid and Deepwater Wind. Two local businesses say the agreement will end up costing them a lot more for electricity. Last month, the Supreme Court ruled that the lawsuit challenging the deal could move forward.